I started baking with my grandmother when I was 9 years old, and I just fell in love with baking. I started my business. It's a baking business. So every dessert that someone buys, I give a dessert to someone in need. Today, we're having a bake sale slash bake off to benefit No Counter. People are gonna bring their cupcakes, we're gonna judge them, and we're gonna sell them at the bake sale table to benefit No Concrete.
Thanks for giving back, Michael. I'm always amazed at what young people can create in the kitchen.
Thanks for giving back, Michael. It is so wonderful to see someone using their love of food to support their community. Have a great bake-off.
That is awesome. It doesn't make sense that kids aren't getting 3 meals a day because there's food everywhere. It's important for everyone to get involved because childhood hunger is a problem that needs to be solved. I do think that everyone can help out, and if everyone helps out, then we can definitely end hunger in America. Help us reach our goal in providing 1 billion meals for kids. Go to turnup.org.